then continues through early Friday night. Total snow accumulations of 2 to 3 inches are expected, with locally higher amounts possible. Where? Randolph County. When? From 1 a.m. Friday to 1 a.m. Saturday. Impacts. Plan on slippery road conditions. The hazardous conditions could impact both the Friday morning and evening commutes. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. The latest road conditions.